How to block calls but not messages on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio. Let's say you just want to block someone's call but you want to get messages from them, then here in this video I'll show you the complete guide of how you can do this. So don't waste any more time, let's jump right in. Well, so now to do that, simply go ahead and head over to the settings of your iPhone and then scroll down and tap on focus right here. And once you tap on that, you need to tap on this plus icon at the top right and then tap on custom, the first option right here, and give it a name for this focus. So I'm going to type messages. And once you're done with the name, go ahead and tap on next right here, tap on customize focus. In a focus will be created, and the very next thing that you have to do, simply go ahead and tap on people right here. And once you tap on that, be sure to select the first option, silence notification from, and go ahead and tap on add people at the bottom left corner right here. And once you tap on that, it's going to show you all of your contacts. So I'm going to select, you can select any specific person or a group of people that you want. So I'm going to select some of the number right here. So I'm going to select this contact. And once you get selected, go ahead and tap on done. And here you can see the contact will be added right here. Now, once you've selected this person and you have selected the silent notification, go ahead and tap on done. And now you're all done. Just need to swipe down from the top and tap on focus. And you just need to enable that specific focus that we have created. And once you enable this specific focus, these people cannot call you. If they call you, it will be automatically ignored, but they can still message you and you can read those messages on your iPhone. So guys, this is how you actually can block calls but not messages on your iPhone. Hope you find this video helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. I'll see you guys around and thank you very much for watching.